Brothers band competition? Like,
what? No, this is the all region band concert.
Okay. And Chanel is sitting right there, kind of. Chanel. Good girl. Chanel's sitting right there, so I'm gonna try to film and show you what it's like of a service dog at a band contest or whatever it's called. Right now, Chanel is up and she was just laying her head on my lap doing LPT, light pressure therapy, because there are a lot of people around and I have social anxiety, so it's really hard when there are a lot of people around. So this is just one of the ways she distracts me and helps me out when I'm not on the ground. So she does LPT. So she's such a good girl. Rubbing her neck like I was does not hurt her in any way because she has a big mane because she's part Great Pyrenees, so she's got a big mane. So all I was doing was rubbing her fur and, you know, like that. And I kind of massage her neck, which helps us both. She really likes it. But it does not hurt her in any way, shape, or form.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. So that is what Chanel does at a band concert, I want to say. Okay. My brother plays a trombone, and that's why we were there. Chanel really likes going to band-related things because I really don't know why. She just does. And I'm really sorry about all the shaking. I don't know why my hands shake. I think it's because I'm really weak, but I'd like to apologize for that. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed.